good morning. Thank you for being there. I'll be starting just 2 more minutes. Please tell your friend, let's do yoga. Right? Then we're going to be starting in a couple of minutes. Hello, Laura. Where did you go? We are doing senior yoga. We're going to use a chair and standing up. There is no on-floor exercise today, well, at least this session. Maybe you cannot hear me. I know I'm hard to understand. We are doing a senior, yeah, like people like me, right? Yoga. We're gonna use a chair. We're gonna use a belt. If you don't have anything like that, it's okay. A hand towel, you know, use a hand towel. Or the old neckties, the funny looking Christmas necktie, go ahead and use them. Unless you really want to save that for later. I think it is time to start. I am still using this. If I ever go to grocery store or doctor's office, anything, I will ever wear this. I will never let it go. But I'm taking this off because there's no other soul here. It's just you and me. Okay? So, let me put this one on side. Are you there, Suji Q? I thought you're going to be there for me. Right? Let's just start. Catch up with your breath. I was at the physical therapy this morning. Remember, I had an automobile accident and I hurt my this shoulder. So anyway, some patients or patrons, they're not wearing masks. I didn't tell the people around the place I'm not comfortable with that. Anyway, that's my opinion. So, let's just start. Calm yourself down. Like, can you take a deeper breath in than what you've been doing all morning? And exhale out, exhale out, right? Breath, just in and out. Not much different than you put gasoline into your car, the exhaust come out back of the car, right? That's when you're inhaling, you are energizing your body because you are getting oxygen. When you're exhaling, you are relaxing mind and body. You're just relaxing. And squeeze everything out. Can we do a couple more times? Take slow inhale in. Oh, you can inhale. And exhale. What is happening in your body? When you're inhaling, all your 6 trillion body cells open up, trying to suck up that oxygen. when you're exhaling, your whole body, the 6 trillion mass or menos body cells start closing, exhaling that the waste your body created. Here we are. Let's just sit tall. Sit tall, sitting tall. I repeat my word because I realize I am very hard to understand. I hope you don't mind. Here we go. And let's just start from our neck. Take your right ear to right shoulder. Watch carefully because I am going to add a couple of new moves. Here we go. Your ear is getting a little closer to shoulder. Left arm, take to side. You see my hand, palm is down, so I'm gonna look down. And I'm gonna inhale, push my eyes up, my palms up. Hold there to exhale. I'm gonna do one more little trick here. We're gonna inhale, open up the shoulder. Your heart is open, your eyes are looking up. It's just like half side of cow pose, right? Catch up couple more breaths right here. Did you get that one? If not, go ahead, write to me. Okay, I will kind of change my position. You can see me better. Take one more deep breath in. As I exhale, eyes go down, palms is going way on your back. You see you're stretching this side of shoulder. And inhale, come back to center, hold there to exhale. Hi there, thank you for watching. Now, we're gonna do other side. I always say, hey buddy, how about other side? Your ear go to shoulder. Your hands go stretch side. Palms down, so your eyes are down. And inhale, palms up, your eye up. You feel that little stretch on your neck. Catch up couple of breaths. Please kind of watch carefully because I did it other side. I am adding other move. We're gonna inhale, exhale this time. Right hand, palm looking way back. And your eyes are looking down. Do you see that? And you are really doing half cat. Cat pose, one side at a time. We're gonna go through cat pose, just one side. Take a deep breath in. As I exhale, here we go. This is a cat pose on the half side. Inhale. Exhale. I saw that. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Now, we did a little bit of work on the neck and the shoulder. Let's do just a little bit more shoulder work. I was at the physical therapy. I realized I can do a little bit more than I've been doing. They're pretty good at it, moving my shoulder. I would like to do the offline hand. Can you see a little different? I can feel a little different, right? This hand used to be right here. Now I can go right here. And take a deep breath in. As exhale, wind your shoulder. Catch up a couple of breaths. We're going to do two more times, please. Take a deep breath and go open up, go stretch side to front, right? Can you see the difference? This hand doesn't go any more than next. Exhale, touch your shoulder. One more set. Inhale to front. Exhale, find your shoulder. Nice. We are going to push this elbows up. Take inhale. Push your both of your elbow up. And exhale. Whew. I would like to share something with you. Getting this elbow up by itself is hard, but guess what? If I get little help from this hand, I can go a little higher up, okay? But if that hurts, don't do it. We're gonna do two more of this. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. We're going to open side away. Inhale. Exhale. Two more. Inhale. Exhale, one last one. Inhale up. Exhale down. We're gonna stop by here for a moment. If I can do same thing, if I help this elbows to go up. Okay, here we go. I know everybody, somebody have this shoulder issue. Okay, here we go. Inhale, push this up. Well, hey, I'm not using my on muscle on this shoulder. I'm pushing it with this, with the other hand. Here we go. You see that? Exhale. Whew. One more. Inhale. There we go. I can push pretty high if I'm not using the muscle on the left side shoulder. And exhale. Hey, I never knew this one. Okay, just rotate your shoulders and feel that one on your, what you call scapula, wing bone, angel bone, yeah, shoulder blades. Yeah, that's, there you go. And now if we can rotate this to front. There we go. And just pay attention right on top of here, that's your crown. And rotate your crown. Do slow so you can feel why you got a little kink. Right? And we're gonna rotate to other way. If anybody's watching this, I take your request. Please send your request to me. And take it back to center. And I would like to open our chest wide open. Can we do that? Well, I can do one side. This side a little still, yeah, still kind of tender. Okay, now, please take a deep breath in. As I exhale, can we give ourselves a hug? It's kind of up on this arm. This side is pretty easy. When you hug yourself, sitting nice and tall and trying to open up your back. That's what this exercise is for, right? And look at your elbows, and we're going to push this up a little higher. Take a deep breath and go a little higher. Exhale, bow, or go deeper. Okay, catch a couple of breaths. And if you can go a little deeper, little deeper, till you can feel stretch on your lower back. And inhale, come back up. Hold there to exhale. And we're gonna take this elbows side to side. Here we go. Inhale, go to side. Exhale, back to center. Inhale, go to other side. Exhale, back to center. We are going to open this again. Before you do that, look at your elbow, which one is on top. Take a deep breath in. Oops, this one hurts. Okay. Hold there to exhale. Take one more deep breath in. As exhale, hug yourself. Now another elbow is on top. And remember the stretch in your back? Your angel bone is way spread to each from each other. And inhale, push all the way up. Exhale. Go all the way down, far as you can go. You don't need to go more than your body allow you to. Your body say no more, that means no more. Just go a little lower until you can feel stretch on the lower back. If you can go a little lower, you can maybe decompress your lower back. Inhale, come back up, hold there to exhale. We're going to go side to side. Take inhale, exhale, go sideways. Inhale, back to center. Exhale. Inhale, back. Exhale. Take your hands onto onto your knee. Walk your knees. Walk your legs. Get your knee up like if you really mean it, right? And we're going to stretch your hip. Take your right hand to left knee. And go. Look a little to your behind. When you're on your back, when you're looking behind, can you hold there for a couple more breaths? And use your eyeballs. Look way back. And catch up with your breath. Take one more deep breath in. Come on, back to center. Hold there to exhale, go. Whoo! And we're gonna go to other side. Don't do anything cause you pain. And look way, way, way back. Use your eyeballs. Take inhale, take it back to front. Hold there to exhale. Now take just your eyeballs, look 12 o'clock, look to 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, way down. Go to 9 o'clock, 12 o'clock. Now I want you to go simultaneously, well, that's not a right word, just nice and smooth, start from 12, going all the way, and back to 12 o'clock. Here we go. We're gonna go to 9 o'clock. 9, 6 o'clock we're done. 3, going back to 12. Now we're gonna do nice and smooth. 9, 6, 3, up to 12. Wonderful. I'm gonna ask you to do pretty funny move. You see my cervical vertebrae? This is extension of your spine. Well, actually, this is a part of the spine. I want to push your chin a little forward. So keep that shoulder right there, but push your chin to forward. Do you feel that stretch? Hey, thank you for that you like. And what I want to ask you, put a little pen on your nose, tip of your nose, make it a circle. Here we go. Same time, yeah. Chin is on front. And making tiny little circles. And we're gonna go to other way around. Nice. And take it back to center. Get your chin line where they belong to. Nice. Take your right knee right on top of your left knee. Okay, if this is just too much, your knee doesn't go there, just keep it here. You can do that, can you? See, it's just like taking this right in front of other foot. And if you can do a little higher, wonderful. If not, no problem. If your knees are here, push that down a little. Even here, you can push down that little, right? You feel this one right here. I do too. And we're gonna go a little forward bend. Okay? Just to pretend if you have sciatica and a piriformis issue right on this area. So doing this, you really can stretch them. Did you feel that one? Even your leg is right here. Just to go down a little. You're gonna feel that one. And if you feel you're gonna need to stay here a little longer, please do. And we're gonna slow inhale, come back up. Hold there to exhale and tell your body, hey body, how about other side? Here we go. Stretch this one and we can go down a little lower. You really should feel that the knee, that the same side of knees up on your knee, up on your another knee, you're gonna feel that stretch on your sciatica piriformis area. You can stay here, or if you're up to it, we're gonna inhale, come back up, hold there to exhale, go. Squeeze everything out. Then, do you still have this one? Be safe. Go a little deeper on your chair. Hang on to that chair with one hand. Well, maybe on this hand, right? And take this up. Yeah. If your heel doesn't go there, it's okay. Wherever you can take that foot. Can you take this belt? Just like that. If you can, it's wonderful. Remember, you can use the hand towel. That is just about right size. And you can go hold there for a moment. It's not all about how fast you can move. You can just stay here. You're gonna feel the quiet, right? And you can take the toes up, toes to front. Oh my goodness, hold there, hold there. Can you hold there for a moment? If you can start feel on top of the leg, start feeling totally different part of your leg stretching. We're gonna do one more set. Here, push the heel way out. You feel the calf muscle, hamstring, do you? And hang in there, hang in there. Can you take this all the way out? Maybe you can take the arm, the left arm a little sideways. You get a little bit of balance right here, while you can hang on to the chair. Yeah, and feel the stretch on your abductor. And inhale, take it back to center. Hold there to exhale. Bend that knee. Catch up for a moment. I'll go a little side to side. Yeah. And we're gonna do other side. How did you do on the other side? Kind of trying to do that, but like you did on the other side, they're always different. But you can take this to here to just to get this thing on it. Here we go. Yeah, that toes up. Oh dear, I hope my feet are clean. And yeah, trying to stretch all muscle you possessed on your leg. And stretching your ankle, knee, or toes, and the hip muscle. That's a lot to do. Then we're gonna stretch this out. You can have your arm sideways, or you can hang on to chair. Just to make sure your chair is a good chair. And they don't have a feel, so they don't run away from you. We're gonna take this back to front. Take them down, easy does it, right? And take this down to floor. For now, we are done. We are done for the bell. You're not done with your exercise. Yeah, here we go. Now, I want you to do touch your shoulders. And remember, you live corner house. Your right side hand go straight side away. Left hand front. Right. Here we go. We're gonna touch shoulder again. We're gonna switch it. Can we do that two more times? Here we go. One last one. Nice. Now, can we go climb up on the rope? Yeah, well, one hand climbing the rope is pretty hard, but hey, I'm a yogi. I'm not gonna quit, right? I gonna climb up that rope with one bad shoulder, but I got one good shoulder left. Here we go. Not a problem. And Mr. Maxwell told me this is just like milking the cow. Mr. Maxwell told me he grew up in a farm. He milked the cow. It's the same move. I have not milked the cow, so I cannot tell you. But that's what he told me. How nice of him to share that with us. Now, we're gonna try and get it up. get off this chair. We've been this too long. All right, how are we gonna get it off the chair? I don't know, however we can. Hang on to the chair and push ourselves up. That's one way doing. Now, if we're gonna sit down on this one, please do slow. Yeah, that's another exercise. Yeah, you know chair is there. If you have to, touch the chair so know your chair is there. Going down. Nice. Ah, okay. Little bit more challenging. Yeah, arms to front. And we're gonna inhale. Push yourself up. Exhale, your hands are not touching chair, just to trust your chair is right there. All right, it's a little harder, isn't it? Now, I want to challenge you a little bit more here. Elbow, right? Your hands got an elbow. Trusting your chair is right here. And we're gonna inhale. Push them up. Oh, I lost my head. Exhale. Chair be there. Nobody been here to pray with you. Right? Is the chair there? Great. Can we do three more times? Inhale. Push yourself up. Exhale. Whew. I hope the chair's still there. Two more. Inhale. Exhale. One last one. Inhale up. Can we stop right here? Hold there to exhale. I like that. Lift your hands down to side. Yeah, and we are going to go behind the chair. Well, beside the chair. Oh my goodness, catch up for a moment. And go to my favorite thing. Gentle cycle of washing machine. It is okay to loosen up in the yoga studio. Remember that? Yeah, you always chuckle about that one. Go ahead, loosen up. Nice. And then go to behind the chair. If you have a taller chair and if you're a tall person, that'd be perfect. And we're gonna take the ones outside. Okay? This is the inside. This is the outside. Okay, here we go. Push the your toes way into floor. And think if you can do with three fingers or two fingers, one finger, or if you can let it go. Maybe next week. And the inside leg, keep that thing a little bent because this is a weight, the carrying your weight on this leg. So bend that knee slightly like this. Do you see my, this knees slightly bent? Don't overextend your knee. Then the toes we have on the floor like this, we're gonna rotate that one. It's a little harder. Go ahead, rotate, hang on to the chair. Right? And now we're gonna do the three fingers. Oh yeah? Now go to two fingers. Whichever finger you want to use. And we're gonna go to one finger and prepare yourself going to no finger. Not this week, next week is great. If you can, don't force yourself. Don't do anything you don't feel safe. And take back to center. Oh, walk them out. And we're gonna switch the side. Now this side is inside. And we're gonna take that outside and pushing that toes in. And inside, carrying weight. And three finger, two finger, one finger, no finger. Hang on to the chair. We're gonna do other side. Rotate them. Yeah. And go three fingers, two fingers, one finger, no finger. Okay. Walk this out. And I'm gonna take this chair side away. Let's just open up. Yeah. However you feel comfortable. Don't do anything to hurt, please. Now, if we can take both hands to floor. And can you push your hip up? Yeah, beautiful. Here we go. Move your left hand right under your nose. And shall we try take the right hand all the way up? Take a deep breath in, go all the way up. Maybe we can try to do that shoulder to shoulder. How beautiful this is. Take one more deep breath in. As exhale, take this down. We're gonna switch the hand. We're gonna take that right hand right under your nose. And the left hand go all the way up. My case, I just gonna open this side. Do you see what I'm talking about, right? We're gonna inhale, pretend my hands are all the way up. I'm gonna stop right here, hold there to exhale, just to try and pretend I'm doing the shoulder to shoulder. Take a deep breath in, as exhale, both hand to floor, bend that knee, take hand onto your knee, slow inhale, come on back up, hold there to exhale. We're gonna go halfway from here to put right onto your hip. Just like one set of heel, toe, here we go. And take both of your knees. Get to comfortable position. Your knees cross together. This simple move. Get your toes, ankle, knees, and hip moving. And inhale. them up. Do you see inside my feet? They are a little lifted on the inside. Okay, catch up a couple of breaths. Take this to touching each other. Now you see my outside a little bit lifted. Nice. We're gonna take this neutral position and we're gonna rotate your knees. And we are going to rotate your other way. Take it back to center. We're gonna push ourselves all the way up and rotate the hip. Easy, slow, small move to start with. And if you're comfortable, get little bigger circle. You can have your feet a little bit wider. And thank you for your like. And we are going to pause here for a moment. And go small circle, go around the other way. And get a little bit larger. We go and take this back to center. Get your feet just about hip wide. Walk this out. And a little bit more balancing. Kick the weight onto your left leg. You can hang on to the chair. And take that right leg to front. Yeah. If you can, go ahead, spread open your arms. And take this down. And we are going to do other side. Get this leg up. Almost look like the Karate Kid, isn't it? That's Mr. Miyagi. Yeah, here we go. Take one more deep breath in. Exhale. Take this down. And let's get back to chair. I would like to do a little seated sun salutation. Just short version of sun salutation. Take a deep breath in, both of our arms go all the way up. Exhale. One more deep breath in. As I exhale, we're gonna go all the way down. Catch up with your breath. Inhale, your hands go up to your shin. Hold it to exhale. This point, your chest is on the front. Take one more deep breath in. As I exhale, going all the way down. You cannot touch floor. It's okay. Can you stretch your lower back here? You know your lower. All sacrum area, lower on the lumbar, stretch them. And we're gonna go all the way up. Take a deep breath in, going all the way up. Exhale, make your arm, cactus arm go, do a little bit of back bend. Inhale, stretch all the way up. One more that, exhale, go all the way to back bend. Inhale, all the way up. Exhale, go all the way down. Inhale to your shin, chest to front. Exhale, stretch your lower back going down. One more to shin, inhale. Exhale down, trying to relax your lower back. Inhale, come on all the way up to your knee. I like to do one more little rotation, just like we started before, but a little bit more stretching. Take your right foot to other side or left foot, or you can do knee to knee, and go little side away, right? Do you feel that stretch on your back? Take a deep breath in, back to center, hold there to exhale. Let's do other side, either here or here, and go to other side. Inhale back to front. Hold there to exhale. Keep your knee a little wide. One more big, nice breathe exercise. Both hand onto your right knee. We're gonna dive into swimming pool. Swimming pool, remember that exercise? Take a deep breath in, deep, you can hold all that air. You're gonna dive in, so you need a lot of air. Dive in, start exhale, the bubble come out from your nose. Push up to inhale. Catch up, push your breath. Can we do two more times on this side? Take a deepest breath in. Hold there, dive in. Start exhale, the bubble, bubble, bubble. Push your head up to inhale. Catch up, breath. One last one. Take a deep breath in. Hold there, dive in, exhale, exhale, exhale. Your nose out of water, now you can inhale. Catch up for a moment. Now just to keep right here. I want you to go a little side to side. Go a little side away or feel that on your hip. Another side. Can we do one more set? Go to other side. One last set. Here we go. And come to center. Both hand to your other knee. We're gonna dive in. You are the swimming team in high school, right? Here we go. We're gonna take a deep breath in. Hold that breath, hold that breath. Dive in, exhale. You see the bubble coming out. Your nose out of water. Now you can inhale. Hold that to exhale. Catch up with your breath. Two more. Take a deep breath in. Dive in, exhale, the bubble, bubble, bubble. Get your nose out of the water so you can inhale. We are not fish, we cannot inhale with your nose in the water. Holy cow, one more. Inhale, exhale, the bubble coming out of your nose. Inhale from your nose, just a little bit out of the water. Oh, catch up, push your breath out here. Nice. Here we go. We're gonna sit in nice and tall, like somebody's pouring your forehead from sky. Remember this neck cervical vertebrae extension of, or part of your spine, right? So keep them nice and tall. Can you get a little bit of taller? Catch up with your breath. Take your hand, one hand, preferably left hand to your heart, another hand to stomach. Slow your breath down. And getting a little deeper. Pay attention to your hand. On your left hand, can you feel your heartbeat? And the breath goes in and out. Your right hand, you can feel the breath, can you? If you're comfortable, please close your eyes, or you can see but you are not looking. Soften your eyes. You take a deep breath in, send the breath, the oxygen, all the way down to your toes. We're gonna do two more times. One last one, take a deep breath, all the way into your toes, and we're gonna exhale them out. Your hand to both over your side. We're going to put both of our arms way up. Inhale, all the way up. As I exhale, take them back to heart center. And exhale, I hear. Please let me say, thank you for making your time for yoga. Namaste.